The Kubuqi Desert Reclamation Project, a ecological miracle of China. The Kubuqi Desert is the seventh largest desert in China, with an area of 18,600 square kilometers, located in the city of Ordos, Inner Mongolia Autonomous Region. This place used to be known as the Dead Sea because it had to endure countless large sandstorms. However, after more than three decades of effort, the Kubuqi Desert has become one of the most amazing ecological projects in the world, changing the appearance of a barren land into a green, prosperous and peaceful place. The Kubuqi Desert Reclamation Project started in 1988, by the local government in cooperation with private enterprises and non-governmental organizations. The goal of the project is to restore the ecosystem, improve the living conditions of the local people and reduce the greenhouse effect. To do this, the project has used various measures to reclaim the desert, including planting trees, building irrigation systems, applying biotechnology and renewable energy. Planting trees is the most important measure to combat desertification. The project built a 100 km long highway, dividing the desert into two parts and starting a campaign to green each part of the desert. Millions of seedlings were brought into the desert to plant forests. The types of trees chosen are those that can withstand harsh climates and are useful for people, such as willows, oaks, roses, sandalwood, and licorice. The forest planters endured many hardships in the fight against desertification. They woke up before dawn to bring seedlings into the desert to plant forests and often returned home when it was late at night. Many times, young trees were blown away by the wind or dried up due to lack of water. To solve the problem of water shortage for plants, the project built a modern and efficient irrigation system. This system includes deep wells, electric pumps and drip pipes. In addition, the project also used a synthetic fiber cover to protect plants from wind and sun. This cover can retain 50% of water and 30% of nutrients for plants. Thanks to the irrigation system and cover, the survival rate of plants has increased significantly. To increase the effectiveness of planting trees, the project also applied biotechnology to the process of reclaiming the desert. One of these technologies is using nitrogen-fixing bacteria to supplement nutrients for soil. These bacteria can convert nitrogen in the air into organic nitrogen, helping plants grow better. In addition, the project also used drought-resistant and erosion-resistant grasses to protect soil and create conditions for trees to grow. To reduce dependence on fossil fuels, the project also exploited renewable energy from the desert. One of the prominent examples is Tianzihu's solar farm with an area of 1.4 million square meters with a horse shape when viewed from above. This farm has a capacity of 100 megawatts and can produce about 110 million kilowatt hours of electricity per year. Solar power not only helps reduce carbon emissions but also creates income for local people. The Kubuqi Desert Reclamation Project not only brings ecological benefits but also economic and social benefits. According to a report by the United Nations, this project has helped eliminate 14.5 million tons of carbon from the atmosphere, creating an asset worth about 24.4 billion yuan, $3.7 billion, thanks to water conservation and accumulation of 18.3 million tons of oxygen. In addition, the project also has a biodiversity conservation value estimated at 349 million yuan to restoring the ecosystem. The project also creates jobs and income for hundreds of thousands of local people. Project: Kubuqi people have escaped poverty and lived in prosperity and peace. The Kubuqi Desert Reclamation Project also has an important cultural and tourism significance. The Kubuqi Desert is home to many historical relics of ethnic minorities, such as tombs of Mongolian kings, temples of different religions and ancient rock paintings. These relics have been preserved and restored thanks to the attention of the project. In addition, the Kubuqi Desert also has recreational activities such as horse riding, chess playing on sand, mountain climbing and visiting historical sites. These activities not only bring joy to tourists but also help them understand more about the culture and history of Kubuqi Desert. The Kubuqi Desert has become an attractive and famous ecological tourism destination. The Kubuqi Desert Reclamation Project is an evidence for human creativity and perseverance in dealing with natural challenges. The project is also an example for cooperation between stakeholders in environmental protection and economic development. The project contributes to China's and world's sustainable development goals. The Kubuqi Desert Reclamation Project deserves to be considered as an ecological miracle of China.